I want to kill myself.
Hey vlog, so today is like a busy day because we're going to the Istanbul show because we are the second day of Paris Fashion Week, and I can't wait to take photographs with my camera that my grandfather gave me.
Wading through these daylight hours to you.
So I'm a bit disappointed because we saw like a little bit of celebrityism because we were so far away, and well, I'm kind of happy because I saw Jamie Bower from Stranger Things and Ansun Boom from the Pistol series. I saw a little bit of the show, but I'm kind of sad because I was expecting more than that. Help. So yesterday was so bad. It was just so bad. Like, we arrived like more than 1 hour before the show. We were just like in the worst place to be. And then we went to the party with the classmates to get to know them. But it was also because we arrived like 2 hours after everyone, so there were already like groups and they were already like dancing and talking to each other. But tonight I'm going to the balmain show. Like, I think it's like a festival. So this is the look for tonight. The jeans I wore like every day. Then I have this like cute little top, obviously from around 3 years, and then I have this trench coat from Issey Miyake. It's a man. Like, I'm not a coat girl. Like, I don't wear coat jackets, but I think that it's getting sexy, it's getting cute, it's getting cold, it's getting balmain, it's getting festival. I have my Vivian Westwood mermaid. I have the same rings I wear every day. Was so shitty, so now today I'm going to Schiaparelli and it's at the MAD, so I hope this time this is a good experience. So I've arrived at the Schiaparelli fashion show, but it's not even here, so I'm literally cursed.
170 meters, tourne.
So someone just told me that it was like random, so I'm going there, and it's like 30 minutes before the show, so I hope there's not a lot of people.
Tournez à gauche sur rue Saint-Honoré.
Still walking. long. You had a long time to think who you are. You look so sad. Well, so you think.
Exhibition schiaparelli, it's like a private event, and I got into, maybe there are celebrities that are going to be there also. They're serving us like champagne and like small food. What the fuck? I bite my tongue, it's a bad habit.
You say come over and you're still a star. Like a villain in some old film, walking in the dark in somebody's room. Save me, 'cause I'm still sinking, and you got a harbor close to the shore. Simple.
Well, that was fun, and it was so funny because when I left the hotel, there were like so many like paparazzi and people expecting celebrities, and then this was just me in the room. Like, oh, you're so pretty. And I was like, no, I'm just Jay. Like, I'm not a celebrity or something. It wasn't like a runway show. It was just like an exhibition where all the clothes were on mannequin. And so I was kind of in the schiaparelli fashion show, like, what the fuck? Hey vlog, so I just come back from thom browne and I'll show you what happened backstage.
Your thoughts are swimming, I'd like to see them when you're alone. This is love. So this is what makes life. I'm all aglow. You've got the same smile. You have me fall. It's just later than what I would have. Save me, 'cause I'm still. Go!
Thank you.
God. So I just came back from Thom Browne. I had a dresser job. And today, Bella Hadid was doing the runway. So I saw her with Lila. We went to the after party. And there I saw Evan Mok, Maisie Williams, Jaden Smith, and my favorite, Lee Pace. Like, I think it's the most deals ever. Like, I love this man. I took a lot of pictures backstage and I can't wait to see how it turned out. So I hope you enjoyed this exclusive vlog, and I'll see you in the next vlog. Bye.